speed sport. 90 miles an hour on ice, you need to know where you're going, but if you can't see, then how can you tell? So she came back to the UK before Christmas. She's missed a couple of World Cup races, but she is back now, raced in Koenigsegg to 8th place. Jill Cook's going to need a new race suit after the weekend, I think. It's going to be a little chilly there.